it's something which is very free, and you get the opportunity to be creative, and it just so happens that we just did a lot of songwriting in the underground, and we didn't really care about what anybody else thought, because we were just into our own thing. I think it's a good thing that there's some really cool bands out at the moment, and you know, it's a good thing because it's time for it. There's definitely room for it. Definitely after all the all that pop group crap.
Thank you.
after we may have had a few good songs, I didn't feel the need to go out and play all around, because I knew that we'd just wear ourselves out. Improvement in my eyes, like, as in playing in a band and doing this now. See, I don't want to do this for the rest of my life. Like, I don't want to play in a rock band, you know, because there's a lot of negative things that go along with it. You know, I want to make music, and then if people want to hear them, like, if we can play our songs to 100 or 200 people, it's fun, you know. What's important to me is the progression of the songwriting and the recordings while I'm playing in this band. And then sometimes it gets messed up with this fame thing, and it's like, it defeats the purpose of the whole thing, it contradicts it.
Go down, but it looks so pretty.
don't want to spend the next 2 years touring. You know, we're going to make more albums, and then whatever happens after that is okay. Like.